Hey there, I'm Elana. I'm a third year here at PLU, double major in environmental studies and global studies, and I'm also an IHON student. So today we're gonna be talking about IHON 101. Come on.
The International Honors Program at PLU is an alternative track to general education. What that means is it's not the better or right track to gen eds, it's just different. It's different because there are smaller class sizes, it's Socratically oriented, and it's a multi and interdisciplinary approach to learning. I knew that IHON was right for me because I learned better in conversation style classes, and I learned a little bit less better in lecture style classes. It's all about determining what's right for you. We're in the middle of a typical IHON setup, circle. We like to do things in the Socratic style in IHON. The average class size in IHON is between 10 and 15 students, so there's lots of room for discussion. I think I mentioned earlier that I knew that IHON was right for me because I really learned great in a discussion style setting of class. So in an IHON class, we sit in a circle, we talk to each other a bunch, and it really gives everyone an even playing field to have their input shared. The professors learn with the students, and the students learn from the professors, and it's a really great environment to learn in community with one another. Any major can be IHON. Your foundational 111 and 112 IHON classes are taught by a variety of professors from different academic disciplines, ranging from philosophy to English to German. I've had a bunch of classes during my time in IHON that were really, really cool and taught by a bunch of different professors from different academic disciplines all over campus. For example, I took a climate change class with a geoscience professor. We brought in a bunch of different materials from indigenous knowledge in addition to all of the different academic perspectives in the class. I also just took a global waters course last fall with an English professor. So there's all kinds of different opportunities to have a bunch of different mixings of academic disciplines in the IHON program. My personal favorite aspect of my IHON experience at PLU has by far been my Oxford experience. PLU IHON students have the opportunity to do one of our gateway programs specific to IHON students that places you at the University of Oxford in Oxford, England. This is a really, really cool experience. I got to go last spring, and it's a really unique experience for IHON students because you get to take both an IHON class with a PLU professor for part of the semester, and then the other part of the semester you're taking real Oxford tutorials with Oxford tutors, and these are usually one-on-one or two-on-one courses of your choosing. So I did my tutorials on the dilemmas of development and urbanism, the future of cities, but again, IHON's for any major. You can do your tutorials in a variety of different things. In my cohort alone, we had students taking the history of film, history of surgery, and we also had a student doing quantum physics. So there's a variety of different things that you can take while you're in Oxford, and it's just a really, really great experience. Once again, I'm Elana, and this has been IHON 101. If you have any questions or video suggestions, go ahead and leave them below. Make sure to like and subscribe to our channel.